President Biden has decided to take the gloves off and hit back hard against the MAGA freaks in the United States. And on Wednesday, he made the statement, "The MAGA crowd is really the most extreme political organization that's existed in American history." Those are strong words. I'm going to say slightly inaccurate words because, I mean, there were extreme political groups that have existed in this country. I mean, we did have a civil war. You know, we had the turncoats. We had all kinds of other things that were very bad as well. But I will give you credit, obviously, for coming out swinging and calling out the MAGA freaks. Because they may not be the worst that's ever existed in American history, but they're certainly heading down that path. And if they continue this way, then yes, eventually they will be. But here's the thing. This is President Biden's attempt, which we had talked about a couple days ago. They're going to be coming out, the White House is, and they're going to try to make the 2022 midterms all about Donald Trump's, Trump and these weird little MAGA freaks running around all over the country. Now, I don't agree with that as a campaign strategy coming from the White House, but I do agree with Biden coming out and saying things like this. It just cannot be the only message that they have. Okay, if you want to throw it out there every now and then just to remind people, you know, once, twice a week if you want, that's totally fine. Continue to call these people out because they're doing very real damage to this country. But that can't be your only message. Come with specifics next time, right? Talk about the individual things that they've done and then move on and talk about how you're going to make things better, right? You can't just have they're terrifying, they suck, they're awful people, so vote for us. It has to be so vote for us because XYZ PDQ, right? You got to go through everything there. You got to go through the list of why you're better, and it can't just be because we're not doing the horrible things they are. So that's the other half of the messaging that I still want to see. But I don't want to take anything away from Biden's statement here, okay? It's a good statement. Again, mostly accurate. I'm going to politifact it myself and say that it is mostly true. And I agree with him coming out and getting tough against these individuals. Because let's not forget, this is the guy that came to office telling us that he was going to get along with Republicans. He told us once Trump's gone, they're all going to be normal again. No, that didn't happen. And he wasted the first year of his administration still under that, you know, impression that, oh, any minute now, these Republicans are going to flip and they're going to be normal again and we can work with them. That didn't happen. And do you know why it didn't happen? Because they weren't being horrible just because they were still under the influence of Trump. They have been horrible for decades. Biden just wasn't paying close enough attention. But he is now. And that to me is the best sign, right? That's what we wanted to see. We want him to understand that you can't play nice with these people, that you can't expect these people to do anything reasonable or rational. So it was about time he took the gloves off and started swinging back against all of these MAGA freaks out there.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.